Hello friends, welcome back to the new lecture. So in today's video we are going to see how you can create a text editor in SwiftUI which will allow you to enter multi-line text. So as you have seen previously also, we have a only text field in SwiftUI, but now we have something new which is introduced in iOS 14. So let's create a new project and see. So let me open the Xcode project and create a new project. Make sure you have Xcode 12 beta for this. Let's select app here and let's name it as text editor demo. Then here the lifecycle is SwiftUI, language is SwiftUI, Swift language and interface is SwiftUI. Click next. Let's save it on our desktop. Okay. So let's click resume here and to see everything is working fine. Okay, build is succeeded. So earlier you know that to enter or to use a text field, we have to create a state property so that we can save the text which is entered by the user. So same like that, we also need to create a state property for text editor. So before creating that, let's see how text editor is here. And if I create a text editor, you can see that inside this it is using a text, and that text is expecting a binding variable. So we have seen previously also that to create a binding variable, we have to first create a state property. So let's create that. Let's name it as user details, which will be of type string. Let's give it a default string as enter your data. Now we can pass this property here as dollar user details, and that's all you have to do to create a text editor. So let me click resume here. Now you can see it is coming at the top, but it is going above the safe area. So for that, what you can do is you can write this inside the navigation view. Like this, and now you can see that it is coming under that. So basically it is adding a navigation bar here. So let's run it on our simulator and see how it looks and how you can enter data for that, which will basically support multi-line text. So until it is running, what we can do is, okay, it's run. So now let's type our data and you can see that it is going to a new line. So this is how it works. Also, just like other text field, you can add different modifiers to it. Like I can add font of large title, I can add foreground color, say red. Let's run and see this. Also, we can add some padding so that it will look good from the sides. So let's add padding. The padding I want to give from all the sides. So let's pass like this and let's run it now and see how it looks. So now you can see it's looking much good. So now I can type data into multi-line using just this text editor which is in SwiftUI part 2. So this is all you have to do to create a text editor for multi-line text. And in UIKit we have text view, here we have text editor. So that's all for today's video guys. If you have liked this video, make sure you hit the like button, which will basically encourage me to create more videos like this. So thank you so much for watching. Bye, take care.